fall. No. Cross the sea.
Watch it! What's the hurry? How may I serve you, my listener?
Still here.
Let's kill someone!
Just say the word, mistress.
Pablo Cicero lives to serve.
Yes, listener. How may I serve?
Hey,
Watch it.
Walk always in shadow, my listener.
Ah!
hurry.
You come from.
I'll gut you like a horse.
I'll kill you if you stand.
Done.
texture across.
Dead. Something grabbed her from behind. Gone before I could do anything.
This is insanity. We never should have come here.
You're right. This is all my fault. Should we turn around, head back?
I don't think going back is a good idea.
Going back to the end of all of us. We keep pushing forward and we'll make it. We will!
Come on, you can make it. Let's go.
Pleasure, my listener.
Oh,
Cicero is at your service, oh great and powerful listener. He says to the man, "I'm a horror.
It's my wife."
Who's there? may I serve you, my listener? I am yours, mistress.
Yes, listener.
Need to sharpen my blade. Make it shining, gleaming, and oh so dead.
Don't!
Just say word, mistress.
Who's there?
Stay there and die with her? She refused to go on.
Before return.
Through this storm. Can you feel it?
We're not going to make it, are we?
We stay together. No matter what. Agreed?
I'll be right with you.
Agreed. We all stay together.
Let's kill someone! This is Marion Merriman Smythe.
Who's there? Who's there?
And you thought I was just a pretty face.
Who's there? Must be gone now. Who's there? Must be gone now.
No one crosses me!
Who's there? Who's there?
I'm sorry, friends. I'm so sorry. I had no choice. It was the only way to make sure that monster never escaped. I promise you, I'll never let this happen again. I'll seal this whole place away.
So, you made it out of there alive. Ankana was right. You are dangerous. I'm afraid I'll have to take that staff from you now. Ankana wants it kept safe. Oh, and he wants you dead. Nothing personal. You fool. You don't stand a chance.
Listener, it's an honor to stand before you. I am yours.
Cicero is at your service.
I am yours, Mistress. Oaf.
Hey, watch it!
Listener! Oh, that tickles! Humble Cicero lives to serve.
It's good to see you again, dear. Do you need anything, my love? Here. Wouldn't want you going into a fight on an empty stomach. I'll have another meal ready tomorrow.
Only Cicero could tell you a thing or two about...
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Bye, love.
The High King's court needs a jester. But not me.
No,
not Cicero. Oh, the heart is busy now. Thank you very much.
You're that one from the college. Heard about you.
You like a horker!
I'll kill you.